They're closing the Simpsons ride at Universal Studios. Last month, they made an update on the Universal Studios app, and the entirety of the Simpsons Land wasn't included. And that led to the rumor of...